Alright, hello everyone, welcome back to Legend of Mana, and I am SIMSteven, also known as Mr. Fenrel. Anyways, we're here in Lake Kilma, because we are in search of fairies, at least that's the quest that we're on. I'm not entirely sure if we are in search of fairies, or if it's Daena. Actually, I'm pretty sure it's Daena, considering the fact that, you know, we're chasing her all across the world to figure out where she is, and she's trying to figure out a solution to all of her friends' problems right now. Matilda's and Niska's and Irwin's. Yeah, we're kind of trying to look around and figure out where everyone is. And try and get some clues on to how to solve everyone's problems. Anyways, I see a window and I want it to turn black. Gonna paint it, paint it, paint it, paint it black. After all, that's the move we learned. In the Rolling Stone song, kind of shortened a little bit, but regardless, if I'm not mistaken, I kind of remember that move back when I first played this game. Isn't that like the only move that we have that's like pure physical with a staff? Or is that like darkness? It's probably darkness. Either way, well, it is a reference to the old Rolling Stones song, after all. I'm not a big fan of Rolling Stones, just to kind of put it out there, but I did hear it quite a bit back on the radio back in the day. But either way, we're kind of heading off to where Toad is, because Daena has been kind of running around the world. I think she went to either Gaius, or was it the dude in the forest? Yeah, actually, that's where we started, was back in the forest. Is his name Rizzioto or Rizziote or something like that? We learned Aftershock. Just learn these moves one after another, eh? But yeah, we met Daena, or we heard about Daena looking for the fairies back in the forest, and now we're trying to kind of follow along and trying to find her. Good way. Do you know how we differ from the fairies? Well, they are little winged brats. We see the fairies by receiving images and our minds. We don't actually see them with our eyes, we feel them. It's rather hard to explain this. What, like euphoria? either way, maybe jumping into a circle of fairies will send us to the land of fairies. Lady was here a while ago to ask about that. Well, I guess we're kind of getting closer to where she is, then. Either way, you gotta fight this yak dude on the way back. Back in yak or something, I don't know. Back in black, I was gonna say. But that's another metal song, a rock and roll song, or oldies. Either way, yeah, I used to listen to the rock station back when I was in college, so at least I'm somewhat familiar with the rock scene, at least from 10 years ago. I haven't really been listening to the radio that much these days, but yeah, I probably could sing a few songs these days. Either way, hey there, there's Daena. She's a few screens back. You come all the way looking here for me? Yeah, we've kind of been looking since we heard about you from, I think it was Matilda? I think Matilda was the one who sent us out to find you, actually. Anyway, thanks. Seems like I gotta go further. If you'd hear Toad's story, who's Toad? No, I'm gonna say, yeah, we already know who Toad is. Either way, I came here to see Irwin. I guess it's true that he was hiding in the land of fairies. Is it Matilda's powers he wants? Or is it revenge on Iska? Sorry, I don't know why I'm telling you this. Goodbye. Well, considering at this point, I have a feeling that we're just as invested in this as she is. I mean, kind of more or less started us out with us meddling in other people's affairs, kind of like how it always is with these kinds of games, but we're kind of on our way to solving this along with them. Either way, got more of these eyeball guys to kill. Trying to think, were these guys in Secret of Mana? kind of want to say if they were in Secret of Mana, maybe they were in Lumina's territory. Even though I don't really remember seeing these guys back then. Maybe they were in some other places. I'm not entirely sure. I know they were like the Eye Stock and using different places, but I don't remember flying eyeballs off the top of my head. I definitely don't really remember that thing over there that's basically flying upside down. And this freaking Mandrake, jeez. I don't have an ability charged up. Maybe he's drained it with his attacks. I'm not entirely sure. Maybe the other guy has. Yeah, I think this thing might be draining my special meteor ball. That's not a good thing. There are enemies like that. That could be some trouble later if you can't use your special move if you get hit by him. Anyway, let's keep on going. And that background. I still love that background. It kind of reminds me of Octopath Traveler. The area where, what's his face, the alchemy guy, where he first starts out, kind of reminds me of that part of the world. I have not played a ton of Octopath Traveler. I've pretty much only gotten to the point where, well, I've started a new game with two different characters, but I've only done one lap around all the first areas. So, with each main character that I've played as, the first being Haunted and the second being Therese. What was it, Therese or something like that? The Merchant Girl. Those are the two mains I started playing with. And I went around and got all eight of the characters with each of them. But I haven't done any second level chapters with anyone in Octopath Traveler. I gotta go back and play that one of these days. Just kind of work on it and do more stuff in it. Because I'm sure there's a lot more for me to do in Octopath Traveler if I really wanted to. But it's kind of one of those things where I have a feeling it's probably been discovered by now if it has been, but I have a feeling that if you beat the game with each of the characters as a main character, you might get something. And that's just kind of me talking from Saga Frontier experience, because you know, that's kind of the deal with Saga Frontier, is you play through the game with all eight of the main characters. Well, technically seven. There is another main character, and I'm not talking about the guy who got his story cut out from the game either. There was one guy who you only get if you do something in another scenario. And you change your main character at some point in time. But that's kind of nitty-gritty, spoilery details. So I'm not going to go really into that. Windcap. Ooh. Haven't we gotten a couple of those already? I think we actually might have used one when we created our golem. Or maybe like a logic block for him or something like that. Either way, I think in order for us to find Daena, we have to go to that one screen that had a bunch of fairies on it. It's not this screen. I remember going off to the left on one of the screens, and there's a bunch of fairies on the side of the screen, and then as soon as you enter the screen, they just kind of disappeared. I think that's kind of the point of what we gotta do now. And figure out where those fairies are. But until then, got some tadpoles to kill right now. Also, if I might end up making this a bit of a shorter episode today, for a couple of reasons. For one, I've got to get this episode up today. And the other reason is this morning, I woke up with a really sore throat. And apparently I didn't really sleep really well because my covers were all over the place. It was really hot, apparently. It's been really hot outside lately, by the way. We've been getting like 7-degree weather when a month ago today we're in the middle of blizzards. Man, how fast can the weather change sometimes? Eesh. Either way. Yeah, I don't know if I'll do much talking. Maybe I'll cut more flights out just to kind of get my throat a rest because it's sore. In fact, swallowed a second ago there. And that's a pain in my throat then, too. I don't know. Sore throats suck. Tadpole, you go die, please. Thank you. And there's my Robo doing his little barrier move, too. Nice. EXP. I really need to go build some more logic blocks for him so he has more attacks. This is the entrance, isn't it? This looks like it's the entrance. Did we go all the way back to the beginning? Did I miss a pass somewhere? I probably did. So, yay! Backtracking for the third time! I'll meet you on the screen that I gotta figure out. Maybe I gotta go to, like, the screen with those fairies and go south or something. I don't know. In which case, that probably means I have to go all the way back in. No! Alright, what happens if I go south on the save screen? Oh. I guess this is all we needed to do is go south on the save screen. Okay? It's been a long time, hasn't it, Diana? You look all grown up and demonic, Irwin. What are you up to, big guy? You got all the fairies on your side. Let's see. What am I capable of doing? Just answer my question. Say it. What are you going to do to Matilda? She's been aging too rapidly since she's collapsed us in the mines. Skid says it's because you took her elemental powers. You're taking away my friend. I can't do a thing about it. Well, that's too bad. Oh, shut up. Give her back the elemental powers you've stolen. Not gonna happen. Anyway, go back and tell Matilda. You will see it was only the dream when everything comes to an end. Is he invincible? No. Maybe. Who knows? We've got to fight him ourselves. Let's go see and where they're off to. And we got more yaks and bugs. Well, at least it's not those freaking mandrakes. I hate those things already. Anyways, let's grab our stuff. Hell, hi. Actually, I don't think it's all that great. Either way. No, I won't be able to make it. Oh, that's right. Circle of Fairies teleports you to the fairy realm. She's off, and we're kind of left behind. Can we actually go in? Oh, Irwin takes us away to the shadows that exist in us. Let eternity begin. We'll be right back. Holy crap, that took a while. And I think my weapon is a little too weak for the point in the game that we're in. Because even my specials did, like, nothing to him. Yeah, we're gonna have to make some changes in a minute, either way. Anyways, did you find anything about Daena? She went to the land of the fairies. Does that mean Irwin is there too? No, I should not ask you anymore. Thank you. I used to see fairies very often myself. But Eskid could not, so he used to make fictions when I was speaking with them. I'm talking about that when he was here just now. He says he can somewhat see him now. Perhaps they still live around here. I guess we're done. Either way, Matilda. Ah, that guy again. The other spirits. Who might you be? We haven't seen each other for quite some time, Matilda. Don't you remember me? My name is Silva.
Seven at 4 inch. One of the wisdoms.
Yes, I used to visit you when you were an infant. And I know you well.
And you know about how Irwin took away my elemental powers.
Said you, when the era is about to end, anything can happen.
The era's end? You can foresee the future, sir. And what will happen to Irwin and Eskad?
Future is decided by those who will walk its path. You, Daena, Eskad, Irwin, Elzul, Pura, Lark, Sierra, all names we already are familiar with at this point.
And if all not?
Yes, me too. You thought so too. I wanted to hear that.
No, I cannot see anything about what the wisdoms have decided.
Opo, the warrior. Gaius of the Earth. Riziota, the beast. Take notes if you still haven't finished Spud's quest, by the way. Toad, the tortoise. Pogio, the bird. And Selva, the four winds. You shall become the seventh member of the wisdoms.
Why choose me?
Well, because one died, of course. You and the one who will end this. You are the one who will end this era.
Yes, my selfishness has caused chaos. I loved Irwin. Please allow me to die this way. It's for the world.
Matilda, you are allowed to love anyone you want. You'll fear to see the shadow they make themselves. There's no such thing as shadows, you understand, don't you? Light and shadow, says the guy from the window. Either way,
all my life I've only seen the shadows.
See only the future. The guilt you feel only locks your heart. Open your heart, Matilda. Forgive yourself. Though time is about to change its way, you will become free. Interesting. A lot of actual story for once, considering most interactions with people were kind of similar to how we were when we were talking to Matilda just a second ago. A few lines of dialogue, and that's it, normally. But there is some story in here every once in a while. But, wow, that was a long quest. That actually took me a half an hour to do. So, that's good enough for one day's worth of episodes. Well, with my throat being a little bit sore, I think it's a good time to call it a day. Plus, that boss fight took a lot out of me. Actually, no, it really didn't, but it took forever to do, at least. Anywho, let's talk to Data once again. And I might also do some farming over at the orchard. And give the tree some seeds. And I think that'll be enough for today. So, let's talk to Daena. Always gotta do this first, after all.
I wanna go to Fairy World. I wanna go to Disney World!
I'm wondering if they're rough equivalents. I mean, Disney's mascot, after all, is Tinkerbell. But anywho, no, not just Tinkerbell. Well, I think Disney World is more the mascot. But, of course, there's Mickey, the overall mascot of Disney. But Disney World's mascot, I think, is Tinkerbell. Either way... Today's story was that a woman who disappeared when she went to the lakes to look for demons. I say she should have been catching fish instead of any demons. simple-minded little cactus, after all. Anywho, I'm going out to the orchard, seeing what we can not only get from our last harvest, and, well, we'll see what we can give to our tree friend as well. Are all these cabadillos grown? No. Well... Cabadillos are grown, but not this last squalfin. Actually, I got 3 squalfins right here. Holy crap. You know what? I'm going to wait till all of these are fully grown and pick them all at once. Because for whatever reason, he hasn't been giving me seeds when I talk to him. I'm pretty sure this is dependent on how many things you harvest and put in the box all at once. A couple episodes ago when I was trying to, you know, grow stuff before, and I started off, like, with a 10-minute talk about how to get the stuff I need for my boulder box, I was actually saving a bunch. I was reloading a bunch, and that's how I determined the fact that, you know, if you reload your file, you can get different seeds from the treant. But if you try to harvest all the produce and then save and then try to get seeds, yeah, apparently you don't get seeds that way. Either way, that's enough for today. I am SimSteven, also known as Mr. Federal, and I will see you guys next time when we tackle the next quest in this long line of quests that we've been doing. Holy crap, this half of a quest today only already took me half an hour. Yeah, anyways, I will see you guys next time.